Mason, where are you?
I'm all joining. I don't remember where we were.
We're on the planet.
We built a space elevator, or yes. Was that a while ago?
No, we did. It was so long ago, I no longer have corona.
Ooh.
Although I didn't have it at all, apparently. I just had a really shitty cold.
I had a lot of fun writing these spawn quotes.
Who did?
Which I don't. I'm guessing the developer.
It's very likely.
Yeah, you don't really get these when you're the actual main character or whatever.
Is this not working then? No power.
I see why.
Are we out of hayseeds?
Yeah, something like that.
So you want to build us a bridge, Mason?
Yeah, we need to build us a bridge.
To
where the pirates live?
To Terabithia, that one.
Oh, what? What? How? Where are you?
I don't know, man.
You want one of us to die? What?
I don't understand. Who's the girl in this case? Who's the weirder of us two in a, like, let's go on an adventure sense?
Me?
I don't know. You don't like going outside, I feel.
I mean, I kind of do. I don't know.
You like camping, which is very odd to me, because you like technology way too much.
What were we doing? What was our goal?
So you can look in the top right, the park assembly.
Okay. I don't actually have,
Is that not shared with you?
I see part assembly, but I don't see anything beneath it.
Oh, we need 200 coils? Cables?
Cables.
The black ones.
Yeah.
200 rods, 500 screws, and 300, not reinforced, just iron plates. But that's not... Is that for the space elevator, or is that for something else?
We already built the space elevator.
Well, I'm saying, would you have to bring it to the space elevator, or no?
No.
Okay.
The space elevator needs smart plating, which we could probably theoretically make right now, but it would be a pain in the butt.
Did you say smart plating?
Yep.
What the hell is smart plating?
It's plating with smart. Don't worry about it. It doesn't do anything.
Oh, okay. Thanks. You made me feel so good about myself.
This is... I don't remember what I wanted to do.
Why is this not... Is this also have no power?
I did not put a lot of power in it because I did not have a lot of resources.
You should have just told me. I could have done something for you.
I don't have any biomass. I am about to, but... I'm not going to have a lot, though.
That's, fine. I got this. Oh, I don't have this. That's flower petals.
Gonna stop and think.
Yeah, 200 biomass.
Okay, yep, that'll last a while. The others only have like 12.
I mean, others. Oh, the other chompers?
Yeah. The other burners?
I'm gonna call them a chomper.
Okay.
There, gave them some. And.
Stop. Think. I have plating. I have those. What was I doing?
So there's ways to cut down trees, I think, right?
Yes. We would need a chainsaw, which...
Cool. Building one of those, please.
I don't think we've researched far enough. It would be in the equipment lab.
Probably not, though. Why do you make this so hard for Mason?
Why do I make things so hard for you? An excellent question. I'm going minorly exploring.
Yeah, same. I'm, grabbing some leaves, honestly.
Yeah, I'm also grabbing a lot of fuel. And also, keep an eye out for any sort of, like...
Dangerous predators?
Keep an eye out for predators. But, like, types of rock that we don't, have already. Like,
how would I know if it's there? Like, isn't that what the scanner's for?
Well, yes, but you can actually find the little thing sticking out of the ground.
Is there any rock in particular I should be looking for?
Anything that isn't, like, iron or copper or...
How about steel ore?
Steel doesn't have ore.
I'm aware.
An alloy.
It's an owl?
No, it's an alloy.
Oh, like, I see a black hole.
A black hole?
I'm gonna touch it.
Well, I don't know what you're referencing.
I heard a spooky. Ooh, I see a spooky.
The mycelia within this
fungus has strong molecular bonding features
frequently observed in antiseptics and medicine, both beneficial for field research.
Piss off, snake buzzing.
This is what I'm talking about.
He shoots fire!
I found some raw quartz in, like, a little vein that I'm going to mine.
Synthetic quartz manufactured on Earth and can be used to improve communication and exploration technologies. A new research
we're looking for, like, new minerals. There's, like,
I'm getting, like, a whole thing that they're talking to me about.
Yeah, there's side minerals that we can use to research.
I have to harvest a specimen.
Oh! Hi, I don't remember.
Mercer Sphere work in progress.
Ah, yes, one of those.
A black hole.
Yeah.
Ah!
You can collect that if you want. It currently does not do anything.
Ah, I'm being damaged. My suit!
It literally has no function because this game is still in early access.
I have destroyed the alien. I am its conqueror now.
I think I'm disconnected. Or at least my connection is being really bad.
We are right next to each other, Mason.
Are we? Where are...
I
where
found
do
bacon.
You see me?
I found bacon.
Where do you see
no,
me,
I meant,
Pez?
Well, I see you on the radar.
Where on...
Okay.
Cool.
Yeah. But I meant, like, physically, we're right next to the real life.
Okay. Do you see me? I'm up here. By this glowy green thing.
Are you moving or something?
I'm jumping.
I see a glowy green... Oh, I see it now. Okay.
Cool. I'm gonna collect this. It's a power slug.
A power slug?
Yeah.
This semi-slug seems
there's
to
a lot of them.
Energy readings, which could
vaguely,
be
not hidden, but placed around the world.
A new research tree
if you find them, gather them.
So what does the energy slug do?
I'm gonna toss it in the research center, and then it will teach us how to turn power slugs into power cells, I think, which let us overclock our machines.
Cool, cool. I don't even know how to overclock my computer, let alone a research thing. But
so, Kaz, you see this iron ore sticking out of the ground?
I'll say I'm collecting leaves. Ooh, a bug thing. Bug! Go away.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Things like this iron ore that are sticking out of the ground, look for those, but in other colors.
Oh god, I'm about to die.
Perhaps don't do that.
How do I heal?
I don't remember going up so high in elevation. But okay.
How do I heal?
Eat food. Eat berries. Or something.
Nuts. This gave me half a heart.
We've not had power running. None of this has been doing anything.
What's that about?
You're the worst, Kaz. You were in charge.
I powered it.
Did you?
I thought I did.
Why? Oh, one of these ran out of power.
Ah. And I gave it all I had, Captain.
We tripped a fuse.
Ah, that'll do it. I didn't hear the fuse thing go off.
I didn't either, which is weird, because you should hear it from anywhere.
Yeah, I thought it was like just a system noise. Good news is I collected a ton of leaves.
That's good.
I can make like maybe two or even three like biomass.
I hate you.
We can make biomass from alien stuff too, right? But there's no point to it because I'm assuming it's just not as efficient.
It's actually probably more efficient. Where our research lab? Where is the ma'am?
Ma'am is over here.
Over here. Cool.
Yeah. I'm going to go start crafting up some clean
things. I'm going to learn how to turn this slug into a power shard. I'm just going to be researching things over here.
Let's do the research, Chucky.
That will teach us how to overclock. This is yellow power slugs.
So should I make biomass with the alien organs?
Can you?
I mean, yes. I can make 800 biomass.
We already...
I have 4 organs, and that makes 200 each.
Okay.
So I can do that if you'd like.
Hold on. We need organs. Like, look at what you can put them in on the research thing first.
Okay. Like, I only have 4 because I killed some aliens.
The organs?
Yeah.
Because I also have 4. Hold on. Let me just... Yes. You're in charge here.
Am I?
Because you haven't done this before. Pick this stuff up.
Creepy. Rock quartz. Yum. Okay, so, alien organisms. There is the...
It looked like there was something that requires a lot of brain power. I just got off work, so my brain is...
So this thing requires 5 organs, which we have 8 right now, and that's the inventory slots, but we also need 2,000 copper wire for it.
Cool. Well, I can start making that.
I think we already have copper wire being made, don't we?
Yep.
Is it being moved here?
I mean, it would be in that chest over there.
I think we need a storage container, but all right.
Sometimes I hate you. But I'm also going to make some by hand, so because we need a bunch of it.
Yeah, 2,000.
How much is in the box?
There was like 200.
Okay, cool. I can make about 800. It's just going to take a long time.
I'm just going to collect all of them that are coming this way.
Okay.
I'm...
What is going into here?
Smelter's doing as best as it can, but it's only so much it can do. Bird! I got you, bird. Of yours. Give me your meats. He has no meats.
We need a bunch of screws, rods, and cables. Okay.
I wonder if I should start making some... Do I have any copper of my own? I have iron ore. I do not have any copper ore.
Ooh.
Oh, you were researching something.
I researched flower petals.
What'd they do?
It's going to let us make paint gun, which...
You said paint gun?
Paint gun.
What does that even mean?
It lets you recolor your buildings. I never really dabbled in it. We can make some fancy stuff if you want, though.
I don't have... Not really an interior decorator, Mason.
Any of this stuff. Did you not research the quartz thing?
Quartz thing? Oh, no. Sorry, I was looking at the other one. Quartz.
Also, see if an alien organism, see if you have enough plating to turn them into biomass. What do I have access to? Okay, cool.
New resource added to the resource scanner.
So now we can scan for quartz, I think?
I believe so. I'm looking at something else right now. Oh, shoot. Damn it. So the carapace is no. I only have 4 of them that we need, and we need 10. We have more than enough plates. Iron plates. Looks like we need more, what's this thing? That's the rods.
Is this anything?
No. Got a lot of cement at least, that's good. Did you already put in the plates into the actual hub terminal?
Yes, I did.
Okay, cool.
Did do you think they just appeared magically?
I wasn't sure if it was saying, oh, like, you can do this or something. I don't know.
No, I got some out of the bank vault.
And yes, we can look for quartz, by the way. But I don't see it anywhere. Wow, that is... So what is that green mist?
Green mist?
Like, the remember you said the green fog?
Oh, that over there?
Like, yeah, up there, I see.
Hold on, what is it? There?
Oh yeah, hey.
Yeah.
How do you...
Alt and click. Yeah, that'll kill you.
Oh, okay, well.
So, just try not to touch it.
Touch it, gotcha.
I think it's poison, it might be radiation. One's one, one's the other.
Technically, you know... Radiation is just a poison that's invisible. If you were to believe Hunter x Hunter.
I could maybe see it being like space poison.
They kill a villain by activating a dirty bomb. It's like, you can understand. You've been poisoned. Ah, you fool. I'm able to filter all poisons. It's like, you don't understand. This has literally changed your genetics. It's an invisible poison that's going to kill you. That's unfair. It's like, it's absolutely unfair, which is why we use it against you.
Need a lot of screws. We gotta start automating more of our building stuff.
Well, the thing is, I'm, like, construction stuff, you're saying?
Yeah.
But we need more,
resources? I'm aware.
Not resources. Well, I mean, not, I was gonna say, like, energy and all that stuff to do all that. Which, as you like to remind me, is kind of a bitch.
I'm not sure what you're specifically talking about.
Can I go underwater?
You can be in water. I think you might be able to go underwater.
Like, I see something in front of me that's glowing.
Could be another power slug.
Could be. It's semi-large. It looks slug-like. Collecting green power slug.
Well, if it looks like a power slug and it tastes like a power slug.
I did not taste it, I'll be honest.
Well,
is that on me?
Gotta put your tongue to use.
Please no. So if I use the electric zapper while I'm in the water, do I gain static shock powers?
No, you'll probably be fine.
That's unfortunate. I kind of wanted static shock powers. I got a BB, got a BB.
Yoink. Logistics. Merger.
Mason is playing the actual game. I'm just kind of running around grabbing leaves. To be fair, very important thing.
Yeah, that is very important. I'm not going to have enough.
I'm going to make some more.
Biomass. What do I need for this? Concrete?
It's very useful to just have so much fuel just lying around, though.
You mean biomass and stuff?
Yeah.
Well, that's yes. It is very useful. Stealing from our company. Stockpile, at least.
Which should I mount? Yeah, all the things are online, by the way, now. One of the things was out of power, but it's good now.
Okay. Hopefully this doesn't destroy our power consumption.
What are you building?
I'm about to build some new buildings.
Where are you at, boy? Oh, there you are. Oh, I see you have made several forgers, or smelters or something,
yeah.
I don't know.
One will go to the smelters.
Do you need me to set up some power lines for you?
I am already in the process.
Oh, cool. Because I wasn't going to do it.
Doesn't sound like we broke anything. Oh, that didn't actually connect.
Yeah, one of these is not on.
There we go.
So...
Cool.
These are all just making copper wire?
Yeah.
Okay. seems a bit ridiculous.
I mean, do you have a better suggestion?
I'm not saying it's a bad thing, I'm just saying it's ridiculous.
Well, we do need a bunch of copper wire for a lot of things, so...
Yeah. We need 2,000, that's the weird part to me.
I mean...
That's a lot for just... What is this going to give us? I was going to check alien organism. This is... oops. Wrong button.
I suppose if I was feeling kind, I could have slapped some concrete slabs down over there. Made it prettier, but...
So, yeah, we've got, I've got 473 copper wire out of 2,000 needed, and this is just for 5 extra inventory slots. I'm like, that seems pretty high.
I like inventory slots.
I know you do, buddy. We need that modular thing, by the way.
Modular thing?
Modular frame.
Yes.
For a medicinal inhaler, but...
We will be able to make modular frames when we finish parts assembly.
Cool.
Which means more cables, and a lot more screws. And a lot more rods, which we need to make the screws.
Yeah. Do you want me to make the screws by hand in that case?
Sure.
Would that be easier, I'm saying?
Yeah, it's pretty quick. It's just going to be a lot, is the problem.
That's fine. I'm just going to grab some ore. Oh, I have some more, actually. Cool. This is a start. How much does it cost to get, how much is a copper screw? Iron screw?
You get 4 screws for every iron bar.
Iron bar?
Oh. Or iron rod.
Yeah, I know you mean.
Whoa, naming conventions.
Ooh.
Oh. I think we need 200 cable. Black 2, cable.
Oh, cable, sorry, yes.
Yeah, for parts assembly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Cool. I'll be halfway there.
Are you also living on a prayer?
Yeah.
Had to be done.
The problem with, like, crafting things manually is you're sitting here doing nothing, and you're like, man,
yeah.
I wish there was a way to automate this.
Yeah, like, there is.
Oh, right, that's the game.
That's the entire point of all of this. Right.
Yeah, we're going to need a ton of screws in the future, so I might do something in a little bit. Cool. That's that.
What did you do?
I put the cable in.
Oh, cool. And that 324.
Where was I that I saw...
Death.
Iron.
Not that. It's all around us. Just use your scanner.
Here. Okay, cool.
My finger's starting to hurt.
You can hold down the space bar. It is a lot kinder to your hands.
Never. I'm a man. Men do things. So what do we use crystal or quartz for?
Various, like, technology things. It's one of the, like, I would call it a secondary mineral. But it's still very useful.
Good to know. All right, all that's left is 138 more iron rods, which I just got a bunch of. We'll put it in. We need 52 more. How's the copper going?
The copper?
Copper wire?
It's probably... looks like it's going pretty steady. It's actually backing up. Because it just makes so much, because it makes 2 for every...
Yeah.
Like, 4. But we can fix that later.
Run up here and
clear. Of course, I need copper wire.
What's that?
I said, of course, I need copper wire.
For what?
The stuff that I'm building.
What are you building?
I'm gonna automate screw production. Why did this stop? It didn't stop. That's probably my connection. No, it did.
What? What are you looking at?
Is this not connected?
Might not be. Don't know what we're talking about.
Okay, whatever. I think it was just bugged.
And it's an, still in early access, my dude.
Yes, I'm aware.
This shit is gonna happen. I'm not even halfway there. Jesus Christ.
Have you tried living on a prayer?
I have tried. It's only made things worse.
Oh, I need another one of these. Back to... I want to automate, my next goal after this is going to be automating.
I'm going to do the research for the mycelia.
Okay, cool.
I'm not sure what it's going to open up. It's, fabric or new parts?
Fabric lets you make parachutes, I think. Parachutes are nice.
I need 5 more mycelia.
Find like caves. I found the mushrooms like somewhere.
I just
under
randomly found
or something.
Some,
yeah.
Research the bacon agaric, which I'm assuming is some form of mushroom, but it's not the same. I do not have any pale berries.
Arrownuts. Are those the red ones?
The palish, purplish, more like pinkish, I guess.
Okay, yeah. I would have settled for the red ones, but...
Well, you're not me, are you?
I suppose I'm not.
There you go, buddy. That requires steel, so we're pretty far off from that. Power shard. What is a power shard?
It's what you can turn the slugs into.
Need reinforced iron, cable, well, a cable, 100 table.
I'm gonna do something maybe a little bit crazy.
Sounds like you. Oh, if you want to look at it, go off. I'm about to put in the last things. About to launch.
Okay, I will do that
milestone
some other time.
Reached. More complex assembly of parts can now be automated. Project assembly parts can
something
now be constructed and sent up via the space elevator.
We accomplished something
Note,
this episode.
Project parts are too complex to produce by hand.
Good to know. Thank you. It's off. We'll never see it again.
This might be going a little bit above and beyond what I particularly need to do, but...
Okay. Obstacle clearing, so inventory slots, solid biofuel, and chainsaw, jump pads, which, from what I remember of your game, it wasn't really that useful.
I mean, I never particularly used them, but we could certainly try and set some sick jumps up.
Once we get the second story out, maybe that'd be a good idea. I'm going to just do the obstacle clearing so we can get the more biofuel and chainsaw, and also inventory slots. Which I'm sure you'll appreciate.
I do like inventory slots.
And I just like the idea of having better biofuel.
It is very much better biofuel.
I don't have any cement on me, but I know where I can get it.
There's
some of that. Exactly enough.
Properly.
Oh, right, the pod's not back yet. I can't put it in.
You can get ready. It probably will be back soon.
Yeah.
Oh, I can actually see the things now.
In 4 minutes. So in the meanwhile, I also need more cable, which of course means I have to give up some of my precious copper that I'm trying to allocate.
Oh my god.
Yes, my god indeed, Mason.
I just...
What are you building, Mason?
Absolutely kill me.
I would love to, but our viewers would not appreciate this. What did you do, Mason?
I just made a minor oopsie.
A minor oopsie, you say? Is this more iron, or is this... What are you mining here? What is this operation?
This is iron.
Iron? Is there a reason that we need more iron? Not that I'm planning.
I'm going to be making a lot of screws.
Mason,
this is basically just going to automate screws.
What is this that you're doing right here? I see a miner... And then it's going to a storage container for some reason.
Yep.
And then into a smelter. But why not just go straight from the...
try and alleviate backups.
Okay, yeah, I suppose. But, sure. So smelter to storage container to constructor to storage container to constructor.
Everything
so,
goes...
Oh yeah, because it needs to be smelted into bars and then... Yeah, I see where this is going. I'm gonna go look for some more mushrooms.
Do you have a single cable? Single black cable on you?
I can probably make one, but I doubt it.
I want you to make one. I want you to have one in your inventory right in a second.
No, I have copper wire. I do not have any cables. This is your fault, Mason. You know this.
I know. Oh, it's on my screen. It's just taking off now.
Probably because you weren't there when it did it, so it's just like it's like replaying the instance.
Yeah, cables are one of the things that I like just having some on hand.
Can't see why. Oh, I found another thing.
What did you find?
The black hole. Oh god! I found the beast. He'll destroy
beast.
You. I'm on fire. One more fire. Double hot fire.
Really hoping this somewhat alleviates any backups, but I think it'll just create a storage overflow of everything.
Mercer Spear, work in progress. I found the glowy bits.
I'm so upset that I misaligned the first storage container when I was setting all this up.
You can just undo it.
No, I would have to move everything else down the line.
Oh.
I would have to shift everything over like 2 inches.
You can't just move the storage container instead?
No, because it... If I lined it up with the miner, it would be unaligned from the, smelter. Oh, I think I just broke our power. Yep, I did. Okay.
Mason, you're the worst.
That just means it's time to build another one. Actually, I think... since we were just running on 2 for a while. Because I think one of them ran out of biomass.
No, because I think that I got them back up to full at a certain point.
That's 37. That's 92. Do we have the ability to make solid biomass yet?
No, that's what we're unlocking with this.
Without clearing? Okay,
yeah. Which I don't know why that's under optional clearing, I'll be honest.
Okay. Every time I want to build something, I'm just slightly missing what I need.
One or two things?
Yeah. It is incredibly frustrating.
Oh, that's good. So, the power's off, like you can tell, but the things are still moving.
I overloaded the circuit.
Like, yeah, but I'm saying, like, the ramps are
the
still
conveyor
moving.
Belts will always keep moving, yes.
That's weird. That's not how that works.
Okay, power on. We'll autonate if that breaks shortly. I think it'll be enough to cover all of these, but yeah, it looks like it.
That's good to hear. Gotta eat more nuts.
We needed 2,000 wire for something. Let me check how much is here.
Almost none.
Did you recently grab copper wire?
Yep.
Okay. Thank you for making me look like a fool.
I did say there'd be none.
I don't appreciate that.
Need to build just a bit more of these. Slowly but surely.
What do you need to build?
I'm making some cable real quick.
Oh.
Which unfortunately takes up some of my copper wire, but...
Yeah, well, I'm making some copper wire myself. Are you finishing off the cable in the milestone?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Yes, indeedly do.
How much copper wire was in there when you picked it up?
Sorry, say again?
How much copper wire was in there?
92, I want to say.
Still not much.
That's a decent amount. Don't forget, the power went out, dude. Now we just need a ton of screws. Was something making screws?
Yes, that's the thing that I just set up.
Oh, so it's still not going. Well,
it's
started.
It's going and just started.
Yeah. I'll start making some by hand in that case. Nope, not you.
A lot of these things could be more efficient if I just used more splitters and mergers.
Probably. This is all your fault, Mason, and never mind.
Well, splitters, yes, but I think this merger is actually slowing things down.
I have no idea, my dude. All that I know is I want to get a chainsaw. And soon I shall have it. I think the thing returned, didn't it? Yeah, because I
input
the
did.
Thing. So ask Jeff. I need to do some quick maths real quick.
Yeah.
To see if I have enough iron rods. 2 + 2 × 2, that's 8. Quick maths.
I think it's something. He does something to make it 4.
I don't know. I watched that out of. What's it called? Like, ironically, if that makes sense. Alright, I'm gonna turn in the last thing.
Cool. Launch it.
Yep.
Milestone reached. Biofuel will ensure maximum efficiency of biomass burners.
Now I can start making solid biofuel.
You are now
out of what?
Of removing foliage
biomass.
That consists primarily
of wood. Okay.
Additionally, R&D inflated your pocket dimension.
And they inflated our pocket dimension.
Yeah.
How kind.
I was going to say, like, so they could have just done this at any point. They didn't
just
decided not to, though. Oh, my God. The This requires a lot to make a chainsaw.
Yeah, what do you need?
I'm not going to make it right now, but eventually. Have you just emptied the copper?
I didn't empty it, no.
Okay, I'm going to go check it real quick. I want to see where we're at.
See, these things that take like 10, these are the things that I like setting up automation for.
10?
Like, it's 10 hammers to turn 8 biomass into 4 biofuel.
I think I keep confusing biomass and biofuel, because they're basically the same thing in my mind. Because you use biomass as biofuel.
Next milestone.
What's the next one?
We can make jump pads.
Yeah, jump pads.
We can make logistics. I'll let you choose.
Oh, yeah. Jump pads, which would be cool. The logistics would be nice just for moving things up and down and side to side.
I mean, it makes faster versions of what we already have.
Yeah.
But it requires like reinforced iron plates.
Yeah, I also don't know what is the awesome shop and the awesome sink.
Basically, the awesome sink is you can take something you have an abundance of resources of, which is not really much of anything for us right now.
Yeah,
and you can turn it into coupons that you can use to buy like aesthetic stuff in the shop, mostly.
Gee, thanks. We're gonna get the pants, I guess.
Yeah. I think it'd be neat to set up some cool jump pads.
Yeah. You down with that?
It's just the landing we need to plan for.
Well, there's the jelly thing that we can do.
This is true.
Did you not realize this, or?
No, I was aware.
We need 391 more copper wire, Mason. That's all we need. Let's see what's in here so far.
I feel like this might have been a waste of my time.
What, the other iron thing?
All of these storage containers, like...
Probably.
I don't know. I guess it's stocking up iron ore.
Either way, it's good that we have all those resources. Who else here is going to use them, Mason? It's just me fucking spamming E to, like, grab right now. Give me all these fucking coppers. Crashed for a second? Yep.
The game crashed?
Yep.
That's not great.
Yep. You're gonna be kicked out any minute now.
Yeah, I appear to be having some sort of issue placing things.
Alright, well.
That's a solid place to call it.
Can you save from where you are? Or?
Can I save? No, I don't think so.
Yep.
Well. Well,
that's all, folks.
We'll see if we can recover anything that we did, or if we're just going to leave this to the dust.
All right, guys. See you all next time.